on this at Aldi. This is a witch's brew, a red wine with spices added. Now, I don't know how I feel about that. It's really the spice part. I want a shot. I'm gonna try a shot. Because if it's nasty, I'm gonna be mad. I can smell a hint of the spice. This is 12.5. This distinctive red blend can be enjoyed warmed or devilishly hot. Prepare in a microwave, crock pot, or stove top to warm the cup. I'm not warming this up. I'm not warming this up. Ew. Ooh, got a kick to it, feel it in my knees. Is that? It's definitely a red, it's red wine. And I definitely taste the spice. It almost tastes like, give me fire.